girl mates with all of these females, and then youngsters will be born.
They're
very successful breeders.